Shout out to my home man. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make an elderflower Cosmo. A very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. So, you need a small tin. So we're gonna start with 45 ml of vodka. We'll add 30 ml of elderflower liqueur. We're gonna add 20 ml of fresh pineapple juice. And 7.5 ml of lime juice. Okay, so it's a shaken drink, so we're gonna fill our tin full of ice cubes. And for this one, I'm gonna go for a hard shake. So just before we start shaking, guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share my cocktails. Thank you very much. Press the button over there, push it, bah, 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 bah. Thank you. Okay, so hard shake. So I'm gonna put everything into our glass. And for garnish, it's gonna be one lime peel. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.